what you would like to choose for operative surgery?
If you answer collectively, I am not able to make out. So, to score better, you are all basic doctors India needs. So, two important operations which you should know is tubectomy and vasectomy. If you describe this, I think a sensible examiner should give you maximum marks. So, read about these two things. Because even if you see, circumcision is not in your syllabus. If you see your syllabus also, in your training, what the MCI wants you to be trained is immediately after your MBBS. That's a different story that you are going to write postgraduate and other things. But if with MBBS, what you are supposed to do? The society needs you to do the family planning work. So both read about vasectomy and tubectomy. So if they're given a choice, you try to describe about this. Okay? Right. So last time, one theory paper I had opportunity to correct about vasectomy was the question. So it was a nightmare for me. So they have written all different things. It is done under local anesthesia and it is done usually under scrotal. They have written inguinal region here. So right from its origin. So abdomen, so don't tell about that. It cuts a very wrong message. Okay? So if any doubts are there, doubt, huh?
So what are all the surgeries commonly they are asked? What are the common surgeries asked?
What are the
common surgeries asked?
I told you, no, the common surgeries which you are seeing here. See, they can ask anything, but common, at least they expect these things. You should know about appendectomy, you should know about hydrocele, you should know about hernia, you should know about hemithyroidectomy, you should know about breast, you should know about gastrojejunostomy. So if you know these things well, I think you can cover most of the things. Okay? And if you are...
Yes, sir. Huh? Morning session tips. Long case short.
So that is in your hands because you are going to pick up the chit. Short cases, which are comes to Osmania, OP. So, they keep sebaceous cyst, lipoma, ulcer, then ganglion sometimes.
Hydrocele. Hydrocele.
Hydrocele is the common thing which they keep sometimes. So, usually examination is one swelling and one ulcer for a short case. So, any surface swelling will keep.
Like last time some
no, whether it is submandibular or whether it is scapular or wherever it is, the plane has to be known and you should describe any swelling, the 6S has to come, that is the size, shape, surface and other things. The plane has to come. So once it comes, then it becomes easy. So is it a bony lesion or is it a, so a sebaceous cyst can be there even in the near the submandibular area. So, if there is a subglandular gland, then only thing is, in that case, bidigital examination has to be done. Whether it is a submandibular gland or is it a lymph node. That is the only crux. Isn't it? Right? So, any other doubts? If there are no doubts, all the best. Okay?
Thank you, sir.